Good morning. You're watching Today in Parliament with me, Ashwarya Kapoor. Let us start with the Parliament headlines. Rajya Sabha to pay homage to MP and Rajasthan BJP chief Madan Lal Saini, President, Vice President, Prime Minister, top BJP leaders express condolences for Saini, who passed away yesterday. Debate on motion of thanks to the President's address to continue in Parliament. Prime Minister's reply in both houses likely today. Members to raise issues of national interest in question are in Lok Sabha. Ministers to reply to questions related to farmers' welfare, animal husbandry, dairy and fisheries, among others. Rajya Sabha will pay homage to Rajya Sabha MP Madan Lal Saini, who passed away in Delhi last night. Senior BJP leader and Rajasthan BJP President Saini was undergoing treatment at the All India Institute of Medical Sciences after being diagnosed with infection in his lungs. Saini hailed from Sikar district and was appointed as the BJP state president last year. He was former MLA and RSS volunteer who held various posts in the Bharatiya Kisan Morcha as well. And in a condolence message on Twitter, Rajya Sabha Chairman M. Venkaiah Naidu expressed a shock over the sudden demise of the Rajya Sabha member. And the motion of thanks on the President's address will continue in the Rajya Sabha today. The discussion was initiated by Rajya Sabha MP J.P. Nadda in the upper house yesterday. He said that the government wants not just Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, but also Sabka Vishwas. And outlining the direction of the government, he told the House that its priority is to work towards improving ease of living in the next 5 years to further reach out to the commoners in the country.
किसानों को आय दुगनी होगी 2022 तक, ये हमारा संकल्प. हर गरीब को पक्की छत मिलेगी, ये हमारा संकल्प. हर गरीब के पास बिजली का कनेक्शन होगा. हर गरीब को अब खुले में शौच नहीं जाना होगा, सबको टॉयलेट का प्रावधान किया जाएगा. हर को वाटर कनेक्शन, ड्रिंकेबल प्योर वाटर कनेक्शन दिया जाएगा. गंगा की धारा को अविरल रखा जाएगा.
And speaking on the motion of thanks to the President's address, Leader of the Opposition Ghulam Nabi Azad launched a scathing attack on the government and its policies. Members of other parties also raised a host of issues while taking part in the debate.
न महिला पढ़ी इन 5 साल में और न महिला इस देश की बची, और बच्ची भी नहीं बची. जितने बलात्कार छोटी बच्चों के इस 5 साल में देखने आए, कभी सुने नहीं थे और देखे नहीं गए थे. नेशनल क्राइम ब्यूरो रिकॉर्ड के मुताबिक 2016 के बाद तो उसकी रिपोर्ट ही आना बंद होगी. हमने अधिकतर 9 से 10 ऐसी सरकारी एजेंसियां देखी हैं जो हर साल रिपोर्ट छापती थी, चाहे वो सरकार के पक्ष में होती थी, सरकार के खिलाफ होती थी.
मंत्रिपरिषद ने राष्ट्रपति के श्री मुख से जो बातें कहलवाई हैं, जो योजनाओं की चर्चा की है, उन योजनाओं का आकार हमारे देश के आकार से भी ज्यादा बड़ा है. और हमें लगता नहीं कि वे धरती पर सब उतर पाएंगे. अगर उतर जाएं तो देश स्वर्ग बन जाए. हालांकि ये मीडिया के जरिए, टेलीविजन के जरिए तो उसे सोने की चिड़िया बनाई दिया इन्होंने, वो अलग बात.
And discussion on the motion of thanks on the President's address will also continue in the Lok Sabha today. The motion was moved by BJP MP Pratap Chandra Sarangi on Monday amid protests by the opposition. Now, Sarangi highlighted the success of several developmental initiatives by the Narendra Modi-led government. Congress MP Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary alleged that the NDA government has only renamed the schemes launched by the earlier UPA government.
The youth of India would have ample opportunities to express their abilities and to fulfill their dreams, where the women would have free access to, women would feel secure to pursue their career and interest and live a life with dignity and honor. It would be an India free from terrorism, communalism, casteism, corruption, nepotism, starvation and exploitation.
हर बच्चे को अधिकार है बिजली का, हर महिला को अधिकार है गैस सिलेंडर का. इन्हीं बातों के कारण लोगों ने मोदी जी पर विश्वास जताया और 282 से 303 की संख्या आज हमें इस देश ने दी.
दी सरकार हैज डेवलप्ड ए न्यू सिंड्रोम व्हिच में बी कॉल्ड ए पॉलिटिकल प्लेजियरिज्म. इट्स ए गवर्नमेंट दैट में बी कॉल्ड कॉम्प्लीमेंट एडिक्टेड गवर्नमेंट. Earning compliment by manipulating the facts.
Because a lot of farm laborers are craving for job opportunity because there is no water, there is no irrigation water. That is why, especially in Tamil Nadu, people are suffering. Especially the Delta people, they are suffering for want of Kaveri water.
This government is destroying institutions. Madam, there is cultivation of hate in this country. Kashmir has been mishandled. Only in this year, 88 civilians have died in Kashmir. That is not mentioned.
Kriti Mishra is now joining us live from Parliament. Kriti is speaking first about Rajya Sabha. The Rajya Sabha will pay homage to Rajasthan BJP chief Madan Lal Saini, who passed away yesterday. And as per convention, the house is adjourned for the day. After the obituary references, if any sitting member of the House that dies during the session, what can we expect in the upper house today?
Well, Aishwarya, the upper house will pay tribute to member Madan Lal Saini, who is the sitting member of the Rajya Sabha. The house will also observe silence. But what we are hearing right now is that the house will get adjourned 2 p.m. and would resume post-lunch. Remember, since yesterday, only members across the political spectrum have expressed disbelief over his demise and have expressed actually mourned his demise. So, in fact, the Prime Minister also said that his demise is irreparable loss for the BJP. Home Minister and BJP President Amit Shah said that he was a Jan Sevak. Others remembered him as a dedicated social worker and an able parliamentarian. So, today also, the Rajya Sabha will mourn his demise and will get adjourned till 2 p.m. Over to you, Aishwarya.
All right. And Kriti, speaking about Lok Sabha, all eyes will be on Lok Sabha because Prime Minister Narendra Modi will address Parliament. His speech is, likely going to show a glimpse into the next 5 years of the new government and also address several issues that were raised by President Ramnath Kovind in his joint address to both houses.
Well, Aishwarya, in the joint address, in the President's address, the President had laid out the roadmap for the government's initiatives and programs for the entire year. And remember, also the discussion was held yesterday in both Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha, where the government listed the achievements of the NDA government and also said that the government is committed to Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas, whereas the opposition members questioned several of the initiatives of the government and also several of the programs of the government. Now, motion of thanks on President's address is always replied by the Prime Minister and then it is put to voting and then the House adopts it. So the government is hoping that the discussion on motion of thanks gets completed either today or tomorrow so that the Prime Minister could reply to the debate before leaving for Japan. Over to you, Aishwarya.
All right, Kriti, thank you so much for those updates there. And apart from that, several bills are also going to be introduced. Yesterday, we saw the introduction of several bills, including the Jammu and Kashmir Reservation Amendment Ordinance. Let's talk about the other business in Rajya Sabha today. Following ministers will lay papers on the table. Shripad Yesunayak for the Ministry of Ayush. Ashwini Kumar Chaubey for the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. And Anurag Singh Thakur for the Ministry of Finance and the Ministry of Corporate Affairs. And that's it in this edition of Today in Parliament. Do stay tuned. The proceedings of the Upper House are going to begin in a short while from now. Thanks for watching.